Jamaican music and dance ensemble. So, you know, we do traditional African music, mostly from Uganda, though we have a few things from Guinea, South Africa as well.
And this one is made out of animal skin, so it produces a much better sound, especially on the bass. And you can really tell the difference between the tone and the slap.
I think it's important to bring this to the forefront and to take people away from the little bubble, university bubble, people live in. So.